New Year. What's good, folks? Happy New Year. Hopefully, y'all got some New Year's resolutions planned. Maybe y'all on y'all New Year, New Me tip, but guess what? Ice ain't never been on no New Year, no ice. It's the same old ice, folks. 365, folks. To the death of me, pun intended. Pun intended. Funny bone. That claim that they the best. A lot of people that claim that they the hardest workers in the room, Chris Bay. But the only person I see in attendance today is the coldest champion on the planet. And a lot of folks want what Ice has, and he has the most important championship in all of professional wrestling. And a lot of folks think that they deserve a shot at this, but if you ain't putting in the work, you ain't deserving a shot at this, fast boy. And these are facts. These are facts. And the only thing I'd like to know is if there's anybody in the back that thinks that they have what it takes. If there's anybody in the back that wanna step up.
Anybody.
If there's anybody in the back that feels like it's okay to interrupt Ice and has the audacity to interrupt the coldest champion on the planet, the most important champion on the scene. If anybody has the gall to interrupt the boy, I dare ya.
Well, I don't think anyone wanted this. Well, season two of Lights, Camera, Faction starts now.
What's going on? Cut!
They did cut. 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 Cut your mic. But if you have a light one that works, I'll bless you.
Thank you very much, Ice Williams. Because apparently, the best part of the show, the power to the building, Mr. Box Office Action Braxton, doesn't get any respect around here in FSW. Not by you little ignorant, unwoke, stupid pieces of garbage. Not from the production room, not on commentary. I don't get respect from anybody.
That ain't nice.
But you know what? I heard our music playing a couple seconds ago, and I noticed that you came out and gave me an idea. Nobody is here to press you. You're talking about Funny Bone, you're talking about Chris Bay, but you are not talking about the most important people in FSW. You are not talking about the Lights, Camera, Faction.
Yeah.
But you should be. You should be talking about us, because we are going to be the reason why you lose the No Limits Championship. And this is where my idea comes in, Ice. Because normally I would want this opportunity for myself. Normally I would be dying at the chance to go one-on-one with you to take that belt off your shoulders, but it's not going to be like that. Because there's one man that's been the most best-kept secret in FSW. There's one man that has been outworking everybody in this school, in this building, and his name is Presto Matic! He doesn't need you to cheer for him. We've seen who made you cheer. You booed us. You booed us. You don't get to cheer us now.
You have been
but you did have the audacity to pull on up. Can I please get a ref out here?
Well, thank goodness Tommy was sitting watching the promo.
Wow.
He's a big fan of Ice Williams.
Tommy sitting where he should have been, but now he's back in the ring as we got Fresco taking on Ice Williams.